now, whenever I'm painting a distant horizon, an ocean horizon, so distant water, it always has to be very close to the sky color, that horizon line that's just flat ocean, because it's not going to look distant if it's a dark, you know, if it's that much darker than the sky. The closer you make something to your sky color, the more buried in that sky it's going to look. Then as I fade downward, I'll bring the bolder, brighter colors into it the lower it gets, so that the more distant water has the lighter glare of the sky coming down, because that's what happens when water gets more distant. It catches more reflection of the sky, and as you look further toward you, like I've talked about in some other videos, that's when the color gets deeper, because you don't see the reflection of the sky as you look straight down.